Hello guys, Tolo here, and we are playing Seine Crossing or something like that. I don't know how to pronounce the name properly, but I'm running around as an engineering class. I'm having a Scourge weapon, so I just recently unlocked this weapon and it's awesome. I've put the reflex sight on it, so pretty neat. Not too bad. And let's kill some enemies if we can. I like to put out mines. It's very nice to put out in a defensive position. Well, because I have mines, that means I don't have the repairing tool, which could have been useful for that tank right there. But I'll follow the tank anyways. It can provide a bit of protection for me. Correct? Oh, apparently it's put on hardcore. I think it has. At least that's what they say in the chat. We are playing Conquest. We currently have 3 bases, and the enemy got 2 bases. Now, just on the other side of that, inside here, there will be a flag to capture. Let's reload. I saw somebody at the bridge. There he is. Very, very nice kill. I can always say that. Of course you guys, you can fix some fails. Let's get the base here. Can I set up here? That would be a good hiding spot, I guess. Somebody's here. Don't know where he is. Now where should I know that guy was standing over in that corner? Oh well, shit happens. I didn't know he was there. When did he spawn there? I don't even know. Oh well, let's spawn up on this guy here. Apparently I'm not allowed to. We'll just drive. Let's drive. Run. What? Dude, it keeps putting me in. Is that a part of hardcore mode? I don't even know. Are we playing hardcore? Now that just makes me sound stupid. I'm pretty sure I joined for a normal server, but some servers, the dedicated servers they run, they switch the setting themselves. Okay, and that, my friend, fellow friends, subscribers, viewers, that is what a mine can do to your vehicle. And that's why they are very efficient. I think I at least killed 5 vehicles in the last game, and the game before that I killed something like 8 vehicles or something. So they are definitely very awesome if you put them in the right places. Okay, let's get this market avenue. 150 points. Cheers. I'm gonna stay here just for the additional 200 points we're capturing. Oh, 250. Awesome. Okay, somebody shot my... Where's the enemy? I don't even see him. Lost the objective. Crossing the street. Run! Okay. For sure. If we... wrong way. There's so many ways that you can go. I like this map. It's pretty awesome city map. It's nice. It's kind of nice with the big open maps, but then it's also nice with the close quarter combat areas like this. Okay, I'm sure the enemy is right over there. Okay, that was a bad grenade. That's the enemy. Not here. Spawning in the corner, apparently. Ooh-ha! What a kill. Oh, shit. Why do they keep spawning on me? Where was that guy? He was in some house. I think he was in the building behind me. How are we doing? We are doing all right. However, we are losing the battle. Got spawned this guy. We have one base, and there's one neutral base, and then the oil team got three bases. I just recently changed the field of view on Battlefield 3, and I must say it looks so much more awesome when you run with a 90, when you have put the slider all the way up to 90 field of view. I can show you guys that. Look at that. Here is a 90 field of view, and I'm gonna put it all the way down to what it was on the standard. It was on 70 on standard. Yes. This is how it looks on the standard. And then on... you could go all the way down to 60. This is how it looks on 60. You can... it doesn't look as good as 90. Let's scroll it back up to 90, shall we? I'm not sure if Xbox players and PlayStation 3 players are able to do this, but it's just certainly something that PC players are able to do, and it's just making the game look so much more awesome. Did we get the guy? Let's get down there. Spotted an enemy soldier. Where is he? I didn't even see him. Okay, two bases. We need a third base. Else we cannot win this. I like to play the medic class in this map. But engineer is quite awesome as well. I just need to get out there, place my mines more. Oh, sorry. Oh, that was a friend. Ah, I got team killed. But I guess he was trying to team kill me. Yeah. Okay, that made it look quite stupid. Yeah, he says sorry. No problem. This is already turning out to be quite interesting video. Checking some field of view, trying to kill a teammate, getting team killed, running around, losing the game, and wow, this is not your ordinary commentary, is it? Okay, where can we find the... I see a vehicle coming... Too busy looking at the map. Somebody comes up the stairs the same moment as I go down. I certainly have had better maps, or better games. He's hiding in the bush, good to know. Gonna spawn on Objective E. I like to play medic in this map because there's so much close quarter combat, people keep dying, so it's very nice to be able to rest people. Nobody up in the building. He's all the way down there at C. Did you see him? Oh, he's trying to kill us with a rocket launcher. He's gonna come out again, watch him. He even failed to shoot his rocket launcher there. What a kill! Pretty easy kill. I'm gonna go back here, protect. See, somebody's just around the corner. Right there. He was right in front of me. And there was one guy further down the street who got me. We need a third base. Come on, guys. We need a third base. Let's try to just keep on, try push this direction. will eventually get it. I'm gonna place a few mines here, just in case some vehicle decides to drive this way. Okay, over there, on the bridge. Crap, to the left! To the left of me! I'm just rushing way too much, but I guess I'm a little bit impatient to wait for on my team to catch up to me, to get over me to me, and because I'm being a little bit impatient, I'm getting killed for that reason. Good job. Did he kill him? Yes, he did. Now there's somebody right here. Yep, he expected me. I knew he was somewhere over there, but I wasn't quite sure where. So I guess he was expecting me. And we are down to four bases. Down to one base. The enemy team got one base. This is not going good. Let's try with this over here. This base over here usually is quite easy to get. Huh? Did I just get killed by a sniper? Where was he? He was upstairs in the building. I liked how I killed that person before. I think actually he got killed by the rocks, the building rocks, bricks falling down on him. It kind of looked that way, but it said I shot him. Okay, he's gonna be somewhere up in the window. Not this window, certainly. Got a ribbon! Awesome. Another ribbon. Okay, I can protect people from up here, so I can guard the... I see, they're trying to take the base down there. I'm gonna protect them. He's in there, in that building. Enemy killed. Booyah. Come on, get the base. Ah, crap, down on the ground. Ooh, I've been promoted to Corporal Star 1. That is rank 10. So only like 40 ranks to go. It's gonna take a long time. The low levels are often very easy, but I already feel like I've been playing this game forever. In fact, I've only played this game maybe 10 hours or so. Did I kill him? No, I didn't get the kill for it, points for it. Vehicle disabled. That means somebody was driving into my mines. Kill assist. Nice. I however don't like how they keep spawning here on their own spawn. Of course it's their spawn point, but it's kind of making it impossible to take a base if they keep spawning here. I hear some sort of a little machine. Is that an EOD? I think it's a EOD. Look at that. Very small robot. I'm not even sure what it's used for. Okay. Got the objective. So now we're... Ah, come on! I didn't even hit you, and that guy team killed me. Oh well. No problem. I think it's the same guy as earlier. He tried to kill me. he killed me earlier as well. Don't shoot at all the people. They will have nervous reactions. Make fair teams. Well, it's only we're only behind with two people. There are only two people ahead of us. Okay. Let's try get in there. There seems to be an objective we can get. Gonna help them. And we lost. Correct. Your team lost. Yeah. I kinda expected that. my final score ended up being 13 to 11. I did horrible in the beginning, but in the end it turned out alright. I upped my game a little bit, but this is a team-based game, so it doesn't matter what you do. What really matters is what your team do. So, but I got to rank 10. I unlocked a few things. Let's look at it. A Scourge laser sight, a Scourge foregrip, and carbon ribbon, and I got a conquest ribbon. So that's about it. But that's not bad. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and hope you guys enjoyed. And next time, I'll make sure to put out more mines since I was the engineering class. But hey, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed. Till next time.